Connor, what do you think you're doing?
Ezio.
La Volpe, I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
Avete qualche momento?
Aspetta, aspetta.
Hey, hey!
Giuseppe! My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go, get the others.
Don't let him escape!
There! I have him!
Which way did he go? Move!
Hide from the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do. Qui. Let's do it.
A reminder that all shopkeepers within areas directly controlled by papal forces must have prior approval to operate. Failure to comply will result in seizure of property and immediate eviction. Notice to any prostitutes operating within this rione. As Il Pontefice is in direct control of the area, it is unseemly to continue practicing your craft, permit or no. His Holiness asks that you present yourself to the nearest papal forces back.
As sua signoria, il Duca Valentino, loves the people, he will hold the festa in Campo dei Fiori to mark his anniversary in command of the papal forces. Entertainments include the execution of all the Riparione thieves. As the people all love il Duca, he expects a large turnout. Notice to any prostitutes operating within this rione. As Il Pontefice is in direct control of the area, it is unseemly to continue.
The people should realize there is a war
going on. No. His Holiness asks that you present yourself to the nearest papal forces barracks for immediate reassignment. A reminder that all shopkeepers within areas directly controlled by papal forces must have prior approval to operate. Failure to comply will result in seizure of property and immediate eviction.
We should start a few fires in their
bed. I wish there was some way we could really make a difference.
As sua signoria, il Duca Valentino, loves the people, he will hold a festa in Campo dei Fiori to mark his anniversary in command of the papal forces.
We must roam the stories of Flavius
Lennarchy. I have to call you
a blow.
As the people are loving the Duca, he expects a large turnout. Notice to any prostitutes operating within this rione. As Il Pontefice is in direct control of the area...
Una moneta per vincere.
Fall in.
Claudio! Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while. Intesi?
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
Auditore da Firenze, upon order of Duca Valentino, must be held until authorities may remand him or be killed on sight. Any who withholds information about the port, harbor, or otherwise effect the criminale, Ezio Auditore, shall be hung upside down to death by Il Duca Cesare Borgia in person.
Se fai schiattare il mio vicino, devo sempre
pensare. Forza!
The new commander of the local papal forces.
Thank you.
see him! Go!
Commander, Cesare in Florida! A personal reward! A 50 gold florins! For the arrest or capture of the assassin!
I am free!
I'm here with you, brother!
I see him!
Hurry! I'll put your eyes on him!
What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgias stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.